Students and parents formed a line outside Newtown Elementary School in Baltimore County, and for some it turned into a first day family affair.
It's just a lot of energy. You had a good summer, and you know, he's just ready to take on some new challenges.
It feels good to be back in school because you've been in summer for a long time, but when you get back to school, you realize it was so much fun in the summer.
So you see, we have the camera, we're taking pictures and everything. So just want him to continue growing.
It was also a family moment for Baltimore Mayor Stephanie Rawlins Blake. She joined her daughter at Mount Washington Elementary School for the first day, even helping her to organize her locker. The city school's CEO and state school superintendent were also a part of that tour.
Do you know real quick that you go to one of the best schools in the country? Do you know that?
Students at Howard County's Clarksville Middle School got a visit from the county executive and school superintendent, who say they have high hopes for the district.
I always look at this day as the brightest day of the year because we know the kids are returning to school.
In Harford County, the superintendent rode the bus, then welcomed students back to class at Habit of Grace Elementary School.
We have more of our students achieving at higher levels than ever before, and we expect that trend to continue.
Back in Baltimore County, school leaders say they put quite a bit of stock in starting out with the right frame of mind.
In any human endeavor, having that positive approach builds confidence, it instills the level of stability. You go about conducting your business without anxiety.
But some students, parents, and teachers might disagree, at least on the first day.